Hello and welcome. In today's video, I will be explaining the LASSO tool in ibisPaint X, which is one of the features here on the toolbar. I have explained this function before in a few other videos of mine, but today I will be trying to give you my most thorough explanation. The LASSO is a free-form tool which creates an area surrounded by dotted blanking lines. Just draw whatever shape you want with the LASSO, and then when you go to draw, you will only be able to color within those dotted lines. This can be very useful for drawing specific details and staying within the lines. If you want to use the LASSO to color in a specific shape, you can carefully trace the shape, but I recommend you use the magic wand tool instead. I have a tutorial on how to use that feature as well. We can move around the item in the LASSO shape by selecting this button. Check out my video on all the features that the transform tab has because it does have a lot of very useful abilities. If you select the invert selection area, you will now be able to draw anywhere but the area you initially lassoed. Finally, you'll notice that there is a button that says Set, a button that says Add, which is the one we've been using, and a button that says Subtract. Subtract is like an eraser. You can remove bits of the lassoed shape. Set is like a fresh start. If you draw a shape using Set, any other lassoed shapes will disappear. To remove all of your lassoed areas at once, select this button here in the bottom right corner. And with that, we have completed my tutorial on the LASSO function. For explanations of all the features on the ibisPaint X toolbar, check out my playlist. Please let me know if you have any questions about this feature or any other features at all. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.